I'm Vinny Garrison. I teach technology here at MacArthur Barr Middle School. I'm teaching the 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th graders. The kids design a car, they build a car, they race a car. The car is based on weight. So they know if they make the wheels as thin and as light as they can, it's going to be a big advantage.
Last year was the first year we started 3D printing wheels. It's doubled kind of the engineering aspect of it, really. They were designing the car and building the car. Well, now they're designing the wheels and building the wheels. For what I do in here is I talk about form and function. You want to make something fast, we're dealing with function. And I'm going to set up the track. Guys, your cars need to be here if you haven't raced, okay? All right, you guys are up. It's trigger time. Alrighty, guys. Hey, we got two cars coming. Heads up.
You guys ready?
3, 2, 1.
Melody, you are the winner.
Every kid got at least 3 or 4 runs. I would take their best time, and I'd use Excel and put them in order. Whoa! I started a new list last year, and at the time, the record was 0.701, and now it's 0.643. It's 0.05 of a second. It doesn't sound like a long amount of time, but in this, it is. I guess they put it together. They really put together the weight to speed. They understood that ratio. Now it's like an arms race in terms of how light, how thin, how much wheel can I leave. You know, it's completely engineering.
I have kids engineering parts that don't exist. They're starting from nothing and they're making stuff that they're using.
There's going to be things they do here and they're going to get to college and the teacher's going to go, oh, well, okay, you're good. You know how to do this.